everybody, SEIFERBOY here. Today we have a new game called Banished. We are currently in the new town of Ashburg. So this video is the first time I've played it. I couldn't do a voiceover at the time because everyone else was home at the time. So at this point, because it's the first time I'm playing the game, I'm currently trying to figure out how it works and everything, so I'll be bumbling along for a little bit anyway. And I forgot, okay, so June of last year was when this video was made. So I forgot everything that happened here and what I was thinking at the time and all that, so I'll use the time for doing not a rant or anything like that, although maybe a little bit of one, but mostly just a chat as you watch and be relaxed and everything. So originally I was going to have, instead of this game for today, I was going to upload the Tales of Symphonia. Unfortunately, that one got copyright claimed with the visuals because I guess they were looking out for that or something. So no matter if I had changed all the music with YouTube Audio Studio music, it still got me on the visuals, so I cannot play that game, so I made a note of that, along with Naruto Shippuden, what was it again, Ninja something something part 3, yeah, that was the other one I tried before, but I could not upload that one either, so I guess those two games I can just play on my own without recording anything. So here I have a few houses open, or not open, but they are set down. I have the farming thing going up, which I don't even have a way to have that one currently turn into a farm. Oh, and this place is called Ashburg, if you're wondering. I don't know what that building is. Blacksmith? Yeah. So I got the blacksmith now. I have the stockpile, the barn or storage thing. Three houses, because you want to have houses before the winter time. I don't know what that thing is over there on the far right-hand side. It could be something for firewood. I don't know if that's the building or not, but I have a few buildings up now, but one of them was trying to do it here, the fishing dock, so I can fish for food. But for some reason, okay, there it goes. I think, yeah, okay. So that's a lot of people so far. I think you start off with 6 of them maybe. I did the hardest one so I can build everything from scratch. I like doing that kind of gameplay. It makes it more challenging. So, what else can I say? I'm not really good at these, as you can probably tell by now. I'm recording this voiceover as I'm waiting for Walking Dead, that comes later, but something on the Food Network called Worst Cooks in America, which is a pretty funny show. Like one guy, he had taken a wall decoration, like a huge not a spatula, but one of those whisk things. And he tried using that in a pot, even though it was, I think the end of it was bigger than the pot, so it didn't really do much good for him, because it's like a wall decor type of thing, so that was pretty funny to watch. Let's see, what else? Oh, I've been going through my previous videos and changing the thumbnails to where they're all cohesive. They all have, I want to have all of them with the neon green outline with my channel icon at the bottom left hand corner and the glowing number or words to say what episode the things are. I like how those have been looking so far. What's that building? Oh, I'm looking at a citizen. Stockpile forager's lodge, that was what that was. So they can cut down trees and plant some more. So there's like a recurring amount of timber coming in. I don't know what I'm doing here, probably checking the status of the build time that they each have. Yep. I forgot, but I think there's a queue type of system where you can put certain buildings higher than the rest. So you can get those done first and then go on to the next building or whatever, that way it goes faster. I think I figured that out in a later episode or video. Did I mention this place is called Ashburg? If not, it'll be on the thumbnail. Like Ashburg episode 1 or something like that. Or just the number for the episode number for that town. It's only been less than 8 minutes. Hopefully I get better at voiceovers. Maybe I'll make a list of topics for these kind of videos, so I can go down the list and talk about things that way. Yeah, I think I'll do that for next time. Here I'm adjusting the amount of workers for each category. So you see that house is almost done. I think that was a result of doing the little worker numbers or whatever it's called. I like these kind of games. These and RPGs are my two favorite. I recently got one, I forgot the name of it though, but it's currently at $2. I paid $3 altogether because of tax and everything. It's an RPG and you're like the healer. And it's like a comedy type of thing because it's like all these cliches and everything that's making fun of the genre. Healers, something or other, I think it's God. So look, be on the lookout for that one. And there's another one I do want to get, but it's not out yet. I wanted to play the demo, but it's not available anymore. But it's called Unpacking, where you're... Unpacking is the name of the game. And you empty out boxes and put things away where they belong. I don't know, I like organizing stuff, so that seems like something right up my alley. So once it's out, maybe I'll get that if I have an income coming in. I'm currently working on Etsy and Patreon, so hopefully I can get some kind of income coming in from those. I'm also working on a novel and my YouTube channel and all these other things, so I'm pretty busy. And then I have fanfiction on fanfiction.net for my stories. It's like a preview of my writing style before anyone would buy anything like from the Kindle store or ebooks or whatever. I figured some people would like to read my style and see if it's something they would be interested in for original stories. So I do fanfiction since there are so many things out there I'm interested in, like Charmed and Naruto and stuff like that. Okay, it looks like the Forester Lodge is finished along with all the houses. That's good. Perfect for the winter time. And I'm hoping I have people at the docks working to get fish. So, hope that's bringing in food. It should be, though. And I've got the farmland there, but at this time I'm still not sure what I'm supposed to do. I think you're supposed to buy seeds from a market or something like that. Not the market, but the trading dock or whatever. And you have to have the seeds before you can go ahead and plant anything, so that's a pain. Let's see what else. Not sure. At the moment, I'm just in the game, just running around looking at all the buildings. And oh, yeah, if you get this game, you'll probably enjoy the music as much as I do. It really sets the tone of the game. It's like, sounds like a medieval type of music. Kind of like the game Majesty, which is also on my channel. And I think I've got the Townsmen on my channel now. Yeah, I did do one episode so far. I do have multiple others that are, I think I recorded some more, but without the voiceover, so they'll be like this kind. But tell me in the comments if you enjoy the kind of like a one-on-one talking type of thing. Well, I guess you cannot reply back unless it's in the comments, but just like updates and little things for this kind of video where I forgot everything I've done in it. Or if you like just the music and the ambiance of the music and being calm and watching, you know. I'll probably do like multiple types, like this kind here, and then just one with just music for different type of people who might like one over the other. So that's something to think about. I can say one thing though, is that I have maybe 8 or 9 USB drives, flash drives is what I call them, but each one has a different PS3 game or GameCube game or Xbox 360 game. So I maybe have enough videos for the rest of the year to set out on the channel, or I can do some more whenever I get the time to do so. At the moment I'm thinking of doing stop motion Sims 4 builds, I want to try one and see how that goes. Because that seems like a fun project to do. And I also want to do a rags to riches one. I did one already, but I haven't released all the episodes. I have to do that also pretty soon. And the thing I'm using for planning all these things out is the app called Notion or website. I use both. And you can create a table and schedule out videos along with checklists and stuff like that, which is pretty cool. I'm not sure, but I think a lot of the people had died or something. There's a lot less now than there had been before. Or it seems that way. They may be out doing other stuff that, and I cannot see it on the current screen. I think I'm trying to locate them all though. Found the mini map though. Don't know why I'm just sitting there watching that screen. Maybe I'm just trying to read through everything or something. Okay, there are more than I thought. They're just off doing their own thing. I think they do that whenever there's nothing else. Like, if there, no one is scheduled for doing different tasks or whatever, they'll just idle around like that. Or they'll wait for when you're trying to get them to build something, but I see some areas here that look like they're in the process of being built. So there might be not enough, supplies or whatever to do it. I placed a well right there. That's really good for putting out fires. So if you're playing this game, keep that in mind. And you want it towards the center of the town, to where it's easily accessible. Okay, I'm here, I'm doing the cemetery. So that must mean there's a lot of people who died. And you want one of those so the people can go and mourn the people who had died during the game. And you may also want to put a church or whatever it's called in the game beside it, to where they can go and worship whatever deity they're into. Okay, that's the firewood place. And here they're working on the cemetery. They have to clear out the space before they can do it, which also helps with the gathering supplies aspect of the game. So you can see they're going over to the stockpile to put the items into it. So yeah, that's the first episode of Banished for my channel, so I hope you enjoyed. There's a little bit left over for the episode. So if you enjoy it, keep a lookout for the next episode. Subscribe to join Cypher's Army. And like the video if you did, so let me know if you enjoyed the video. And I'll see you later. Bye.